In this video, I'm going to show you how to transfer photos from your flash drive to your iPhone. Okay, this method will work on iOS 13 and later versions. Before iOS 13, it won't work. For this process, you need a separate connector, which is called Lightning OTG or iPhone OTG. It's just a simple connector which connects to your iPhone and your flash drive. It's very cheap, it's just $2. I will leave this product link in the description, make sure you check it out. Okay, now just connect your flash drive and OTG like this. Just like that. Now bring your iPhone and just connect like this or this. Okay, now it's connected, nothing you have to do. I just open the files app. Yeah, here you can see my flash drive was showing right now. If suppose your flash drive didn't show here, just unplug this and connect like this or this. That's it, now it shows. Usually it shows as untitled or no name. For me it's CX pen drive. I changed the name, that's why it shows as CX pen drive. Okay. Let's see how to move your photos or images from flash drive to your iPhone. First, open your flash drive and open the folder that contains photos. For me, it's photos folder. And just open this. Yeah, here you can see the photos. Okay, let's transfer these photos. Just click these three dots and tap select and just select the photos. Now on the bottom, you can choose different options. If you want to copy these photos, just click this plus icon. Or if you want to directly move these photos from flash drive to a pen drive, just select this folder like icon. For now, I want to move, so I just tap this. Now select the destination path. For now, I want to create a new folder, so I just tap these three dots. And new folder. I just type a flash drive, done. Now just tap copy. That's it. Now the photos were successfully moved to your iPhone. To unplug your flash drive, minimize this and close the reason and just unplug like this. Just close the reason folder and unplug the device and just put your finger like this and just disconnect this. It's safe method. If you pull like this, this will be broken soon. Okay, if you want more safety means, just turn off your iPhone and then remove your flash drive and OTG. And this is how you can transfer photos from flash drive to your iPhone. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.